My job as a scientist is not to state a fact, but to disprove a fact. You don't want to do the experiments to simply confirm what you're saying. You want to do the experiments that challenge it, that show that it's false. When you have done every single experiment you can devise, and you've never been able to disprove your hypothesis, then you're entitled to say, this is what I believe.